Oh, there you go.
That's a good one.
I don't know if he's gonna make or not. Well, we had a pretty good day on the water today. Of course, like normal, she whipped my butt again. If you bring your woman out on the water, she will find fish that you will not, and she will rub it in your face for the next 2 weeks, and we will never let you live it down. The same thing during deer season. So, but we did have a good day today. We caught a few redfish, her first redfish, and multiple at that. Sorry I haven't been posting in a while. I had a hand injury and been taking me out of action for the past month. But hopefully we got that behind us, and we're gonna do some more fishing tomorrow, and hopefully we'll have some more videos for y'all. Hope y'all enjoy it. Catching rat reds. Gosh, what a bass. Hold on. No. Leave him down. Dang, what a bass. We're down here at least. Woo! Well, get down. That's a good one there. Alright, you gonna get him?
Nah,
he don't bite. Heck yeah. It might flop, so hold tight.
That hurts.
You're going to want to take a picture with him. Good deal. Of course, got to have the phone. There we go. About 14 inches. Ain't bad.
I gotta go back.
Yeah, it's only bad.
Not bad, buddy.
Good deal. That's a good bass. Nah, they all too little.
And a baby.
They're all about a half inch too short.
I'm gonna put you on the YouTube.